The one top tip for any company starting digital transformation is work out what you want to do and why. Because if you haven't got a clear understanding of what you're wanting to transform and what impact you want that transformation to have, you may as well not bother, really.
Less talk and more do. Then going and testing it, then going and rolling that out.
So we've been able to take the core idea of our brand being a fixer and make that relevant to our short form video, to our customer experience, to our social media staff, to what we do in content.
Key thing is to have board buy-in, and you need to have a top-down and a bottom-up approach. It's not just about investment, it's actually about a willingness to change.
Don't build digital as a silo. You've got to make digital relevant for the whole organisation. So take it from a vertical to a horizontal.
And it's also about having the right people and recognising the people you've got in the organisation and recognising that they care about your business as well.
The organisations that really do it well keep people informed.
People have to feel like they're part of that journey, that it's relevant to them, and they've got to be engaged in it.
And more when we talk to companies, they're telling us it's not a one-off project, it needs to evolve over many years, and it needs to have the right sort of leadership.
You need to work somewhere and you need to have a CEO who from the top understands what being a digital company is.
You've got to hire, motivate, retain the best talent. And how do you get the best digital talent? It's about having a vision, having a strong purpose, having that culture, providing the tools and the environment that attracts those kind of people. I see some of the best talents are attracted to that as much as they are the career prospects or the money.